a shark bait has such teeth. And it shows that pearly white. Just a jackknife has old Maggie Bay, and it keeps it out of sight. You know when that shark bite with his teeth, baby, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, wears old Maggie Heath, baby. So there's never a trace of red. Now on the sidewalk, ooh, sunny morning, lies a body just oozing life. And someone sneaking round the corner. Could that someone be Mac the Knife? There's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know? Well, a cement bag just drooping on down. Oh, that cement is just, it's there for the weight you dare. Five will get you 10, old Mackie's back in town. Not to hear about Louis Miller, he disappeared, babe. After drawing out all his hard-earned cash, and now Maggie, he's been just like a sailor. Could it be our boy's done something rash? Now, Jenny Diver, ho, ho, yes, Sue Tawdry, who's been modeling ya, and Lucy Brown. Now that Maggie's back in town, I said, Jenny Diver, whoa, Sookie Tawdry, look out to Miss Lottie Lynn, and old Lucy Brown. Yes, that line forms on the right, babe. Not that Maggie. Back in town. Look out, old Mac is back.
I'm very sorry.
It's okay. No one to report?
No.
Mr. Bassett. Room 208. He'll show you.
Strange, enchanted boy. They say he wandered very far over land and sea. A little shy and sad of eye, but very wise was he. And then one day, a magic day, he passed my way. While we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said,